grasp at vespers of memory. The rings of power.
Nine to men. Their power became their undoing. They became the Ringwraiths.
Yes, the Nazgul.
But the Nazgul were destroyed.
As are many who come in contact with the Rings of Power.
I saw something moving in the shadows. Don't know what it was, but it might have been the Ranger.
What was that?
Remember me, filth.
What the?
Change of plans, lads. I'm in charge. And we're gonna tear the Black Hand up.
Don't you forget about me!
Oh yeah, right. My memory's not that good.
How can man hope to stand against these Uruk? They are filled with such pure hate.
We will teach them the meaning of fear. And in that, we will give hope to Middle-earth.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us. land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Boy, tell us again about how you killed that wretch, you filth!
Shut your face!
Killed him!
Call this a duel?
No! I call this losing a duel, you glob!
Right here? Is it good? Is that good? I'm just... Come on.
We'd better hurry, or he'll lose his head.
Awfully tempting, isn't it?
Blind his many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
Rat bag! Nah, ain't got the brains to be in here. A well-trained hunter makes a perfect killing machine.
You're good at me. Fight, not too close. Not too far from the action.
It is yours in this time. We haven't had a proper execution in a week.
You can't.
You're bored.
Like you, and I will show everyone here how low that is.
Him up,
path lies in his mind.
Death everyone!
That's what I call teamwork, eh?
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Well, very well, then. I just thought that we... Right. Wait! Wait! Ranger! Watch this! War Chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the War Chiefs for you. You do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the War Chief is there when you're ready for him. What do you say?
Make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan. Yeah.
Box.
This ratbag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
The Tark scum are crying again. It's not like this work is hard. They should be happy they have a chance to do something useful.
Ah!
find you. Just you and me.
Maybe we take a grog break soon.
They're mortal angry. Stop them!
Spread
so far.
You trying to be funny or what? Bloody coward! Too sharp for that trick!
Ah!
What? What are you? You want to fight?
Time for a serious meeting! Get in my sights!
Kill you already!
Scream for me!
You clumsy worm! Don't let him grab you! Keep moving!
Ready for us, Ranger!
Break your bones!
Have stolen someone's scroll.
Well, as it is. Oh! You bastards! We're not in war, Chief!
these birds will feast on your guts!
Did you stay there? Could you get me down?
I'm all right. That didn't hurt at all. I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead Megadon just killed. Ranger gets killed. Twins. What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.
A training platform. Well, we'll see how the war chief's soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
If Ratbag is able to take the war chief's place, it will only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
Ratbag took out Gordoff and the executioner. How is that even possible? What was that from Uruk? Hard to believe it. Gordoff's death was wonderful, but the executioner as well.
Slit my own throat in Ratbag.
Yeah.
won't break my guard that way. I will give your corpse to my master. No one can be that.
Ranger, we did it!
They'll honor our arrangement.
Oh, don't you worry. War Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other War Chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.